Thanks, Suzanne. New this morning, a woman is dead after a stabbing in East Louisville. It happened just before 11 last night in the 11,000 block of Westport Road. That's right by the Gene Snyder. Police say that's where they found a woman who had been stabbed. She later died at the hospital. So far, officers haven't made any arrests.